It is time. Oh my god, it's me! Oh my god! Holy shit! What's up, Spitz? How's you? I am very EP. I was working the past 2 days, and I kept getting to get up early. And I was out for lunch today with my mum. Actually... Yippee! You know what? Fuck it. Let's just play quick match. We're guilting. It's time to guilt our gears. Ugh, 'cause I haven't played this in a while. I've been like fucking obsessed with Space Marines 2, which I think literally everyone has been obsessed with Space Marines 2 because it's incredible. Bitch. That was giving me. There was a genuine split second. I was like, wait, what the fuck? Where the fuck is it? How could you? Oh, it's a happy chaos. It's so over. Yeah, I've been like super obsessed, and I was gonna try playing some online matches today. But it just would not connect to me to the internet on that. So I gave up. What is ass? He got my ass. He was ready for literally everything I threw at him. Fuck! Oh, we came down to a single graze, man. Yeah, this is tonight's festivities. Hiya! So true, fart makes smelly. So cool. The big problem with Potemkin is he's got like no conversions. Maybe no convert is basically just being able to land like a straight hit and turn that into a combo. Potemkin has like none of that. Even landing like a solid hit, you get like two hits out of it and that's it. Just in my experience. Happy Chaos is ridiculous for that, though. He could, like, clip your pinky toe. He could, like, clip your pinky toe. And immediately launch into a full combo. I can't, however, do that, so... You know, who's really winning here? You mind? Get the fuck down. So I'm doing pretty well considering I'm basically completely countered by zoners. Noise fills the burning sky, they struggle to testify. Come on, bro, rematch me. Rematch, I dare you. Bro, cowards! You have the range advantage and everything. So I ended up as Potemkin as my main. I tried literally every girl in this game, and I've ended up playing Potemkin. One thing I'm trying to get down is... I can't even do it now. There, the cure cancel. You have to press two buttons super close together. The perfect timing. And you'll boost forward a little closer when you go to do the Potemkin Buster. Like that. I think it's really fucking hard to do. But if you can get it down, you are terrifying. And they were scared of an opponent, man. If you can get it down, you literally round star, you can go for a Potemkin Buster. There, like that. But I am not good enough to pull it off consistently. There, I did one. There. It's just like, I think it's like a single frame timing wise. Gah! Inequality makes way for the future. Boom. Come on, just respond to me, goddammit. I've went for like three opponents who have refused to play. Mega first. So true, but send for McSmelly. Oh god, that's fuck this, man. I'm gonna march up there myself and I'll play them. Also, by the way, I finally made it to floor 8. Damn. Yo, a brisket. How does the taste of speech work exactly? Because I have something kind of funny I want to do. I actually don't know. I guess I'll try it and we'll find out. Okay, yeah, you press it and it gives you text to read out. I gotta get my head in the game. Boom!
Hello.
What is this?
Hello and welcome to your new summer job.
Oh my god! Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. A wonderful place for kids and grown ups alike. You can expect to see during your first week here, as you take the new and insightful career path. Now, I want you to forget anything you may have heard about the old location. Some people still have a somewhat negative impression of the company. Holy shit, what was that fucking move? Brisket, you're killing me here. Let's go. Ah, fuck! Yes! See, you threw me a curveball there by doing the second one. Well done. Return to base. Duel one. Let's rock. Although I kind of have to respect Scott Coffin's commitment to just making up the lore as he went. Because like every piece of lore was basically just trying to contradict whatever was the most popular theory. Holy shit, I'm so good. Sky, they struggle to testify. It's over. Fuck, she's whipping out the... whipping out the dragon punch, she's ready. Should've done my other super. Come here! This is why we play grapplers. This is why we grapple. God, I'm so good at this game. Holy shit! Look at me go! I'm a glad it fade. Thank you, very cool. You don't have to commit to the bit that much, you know. Fuck. She's got aerial, it's over. Or is it? Boss star! Let's go! Oh, I'm so good at this! Tekken can't be beat, baby! And I'm getting up to ninth floor. Oh, let's go! Next floor. I'll get my ass beat up here. It'd be worth it though. Oh, literally just me and another Potemkin. Oh, there we go. Yo! Another Potemkin enjoyer. Oh, fuck, not region. See, you get it. Crap was for life, baby. Welcome. I don't even much to learn. I probably do. Wait, is this the guy I fought earlier? Nah, it's supposed to be a different guy. Oh god. I really wanna. This guy's on 6th floor, he just like, he was like, fuck it, let's go up to 9. He's either a smurf. Path of the Potemkin, man, I've been walking it, bro. Bro, I've been walking it for like 2 years. This fucking guy. Let's start the audition. I will defeat you. Top 2 Potemkin Australia? Sure. As you can see, I am literally a goddess of this game. You're evil and unhinged, but empty jumps. All grappling all day, baby.
Nice.
Ah, fuck, fair. Can you not, though?
Ah!
Wait, to the fucking super there! They never expect a Potemkin Buster.
They're always- Listen, you throw up the wall, they're always focused on the wall. They're like, oh god, I gotta block that. So you can run in and bust them.
And destroy their asses. He's getting wise, but not wise enough. Boom! Potemkin! Buster! Boom! You dare try and grapple the grappler? He's on my schemes here. I meant to cancel that. Boom! Boom! God, if I could actually get the car cancel down, I'd be unstoppable. But the mission is planned. God, I've tried to play so many characters, but I always come back to Potemkin. BNB? I'm unfamiliar with this lingo. Every time I try and do the hammerfall backwards, I always end up doing this rocket shit instead. Hammerfall! Ben bar combo. Ah, right. I definitely think that one of my biggest weaknesses is I don't have the attention span to actually sit and learn combos. So I just kind of immediately threw myself into online. And I've just been bashing my head against the brick wall till I learned to break it. That's probably why I like Potemkin so much. I gotta lock in. Fuck. I see. I need to go from back to forwards instantly for Hammerfall as well. Yeah. Like, I could do it forwards, fine, but doing it backwards is a pain in the ass. To be fair, I suck at doing most of the complicated inputs backwards. I can't pull off Potemkin Buster nearly as consistently backwards. Oh, shit. Bro, come on. Come back at me. How could you, bro? Maybe in a bit, I want to roll here. Is that a fucking... I wouldn't want to play him either. I guess he is playing him over there. So, what's his face? Wizard dude. Was a pain in the ass. I wonder if there's a new Aussie post set to play. Forget his guide's traveling next week. Sweet. I guess, but I'm still playing, man. Although I'm not a new Potemkin. I'm playing for ages. I got a... When did I buy Skill Eager, actually? Evil technology, though it is. Trying to think. I think Testament was the latest character out when I first started playing. No, Sin. It was Sin was the latest character out. Damn it. I think this Slayer player is broken. He didn't immediately try and jump in at me. Fuck, he's learned the ancient technique of jumping. Unfortunately, I am far too powerful to be thwarted by jumping. Or maybe I am. Oh shit! Oh, it's over. GG. That's the match. I don't need no evil technology other than the Potemkin Buster. Oh, he's on. Alright. I gotta start switching things up. Nope. Boom! Ah, no, no. Oh, then I just started because I was like, oh, shit. I was like, oh, this is the game with the silly trans girl. I've always kinda wanted to play a fighting game. Let's bet this. And, here we are. Dead soul. I'm a clad at fame. Ah, nice. In the dirty. What's up? We got Potemkin Gaming? You're damn right we got Potemkin Gaming! I'm all Potemkin Gaming. I've tried so many other characters. I've tried every woman in this game. Because I wanted to play a cute girl. But I couldn't. I can't deny the Potemkin Buster. I do also main Abba. But I'm not as good as her. But she has... I may have noticed that my general preferred game plan... Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. My general preferred game plan is... land one thing and get really... and just do a ton of damage. Whether it's land a grapple... whether it's landing a grapple... or getting into jealousy mode. Because going apeshit in jealousy mode is also great. Boom! Watch this, we do a bit of trolling. isn't the cutest anime girl. I mean, he's up there, but he's not my favorite. I don't think I could even ironically. I think I would be exiled from the community if I dared suggest Bridget is not the cutest girl. Fuck, I just stopped mashing. There, look at that, I did a reverse hammerfall. Yes! Buster! I'll see if I can use this. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck! Damn it! RC the Heavenly. It was really tempting, but I was not in a position to RC that shit. I believe I've done that once or twice though, just to be an asshole. Alright, we gotta lock in. We gotta lock in here. Oh, what the fuck? Man, that's embarrassing. Deep contemplation. And he's got his bitch with him, it's over. And this guy's gonna be dangerous the second he didn't immediately go for one of his big punches. Never play Pot because I don't like how slow he is. That's fair. I mean, both my mains are slow as fuck. Because Abba's base speed is actually the slowest in the game. Damn, I'm getting my ass beat. I need to actually focus. There's a Slayer player right now. I believe base form Abba is actually the slowest in the game. Fuck, that was a risk that did not pay off. Eno and Geo? That's fair. I don't think I've played Eno since like the game, since I first picked up the game. I was never really sure what her kit was supposed to be. Boom! Like with Abba, it's just get in jealous mode and go ape shit. With Potemkin, it's land Potemkin Buster. And Slayer's shit is ridiculous. I remember when he dropped. Which to be fair wasn't that long ago. Makes people to hell and back. That's fair. I also play a bit of... Ah, it's over. I also play a bit of Elfelt. Because I love her so much. My wife. And like, doing a lollipop chainsaw. What? Not lollipop chainsaw, that's the fucking... Doing a chain lollipop? Incredible. Being on the receiving end of a chain lollipop, there is nothing I would rather shoot myself. And you can like link that shit into itself. May as well be a chainsaw. It may. Oh shit, okay. I'm either fucked or this is an easy win. Because characters like Milia, like if you're not good at them, it's over. Maybe use that a bit early. Oh yeah, it's over. Mix up character, yeah. I don't think that would have landed even if it was a successful Potemkin Buster. but it's so fun. Also, I love playing main games. The moment I get into jealousy mode is ABBA. Because, like, the second I rush in as the fastest character, and is now the fastest character in the game, it's always fun watching what they'll do. Because they either just, like, try and jab me out of it. Ah, shit, I guess I gotta open the eyes after this match. Not much of a match, more of a slaughter anyway. She was not getting grappling range. I should have at least tagged that. I hit that shit. Come on, let's see if I can get her to jump in on me. Fuck. Well, gotta open the eyes, hold on. You should pay more attention. Ah, this ready. There we go. Much better. I'm not rematching that. But what I will do... is be a combo into the grunge too. What I will do is do a bit of quick match, and I'll do a little warm-up as ABBA. My girl. To enter the mayhem. Oh fuck, I was fast, I didn't even have time to chat. I didn't have time to practice. Well fuck, I just was going and oh, and I got Potemkin. Okay, at the very least, I know most of Potemkin's tricks. I didn't remember all of ABBA's moves. It's time! Fuck, that was the wrong one! Played her for a bit with not my kind of character. That's fair. Holy shit, holy shit. Fuck. Oh fuck. I can't believe I forgot about the Potemkin Buster. Oh, I walked right into that! Fuck, that's round over. That's fair. He got the Potemkin Buster. And I went to jump to avoid another one. Fuck. I told you I'm not as good as ABBA. Fuck. Didn't even know you could do that. Bruh. I didn't even get in my jealous mode that round. Ow.
Bruh. My eyes are being opened. Man, those rhymes, that did not go well. Alright, might as well go for you for free. There's the move I was missing. And believe it or not, Abba can actually put in decent offensive pressure. Cause a lot of her moves are like kind of high commitment movement options. Bro, are you fucking maimed? Do you feel like that sometimes? See him mix in rage and it's crazy. Oh, it is insane, it's so good. Probably gets a matchup with Potemkin. Bro, do you mind? My turn! Ugh. Yeah, problem against Potemkin is I also need a good range. Yeah, that's fair. The Hellion. I'll just move down. Still warm it up, it's my girl, I haven't played her in ages. Bow, 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 bow. What the fuck is the input for other super? I could not figure it out during that game. Oh, there we go. It's this one. This is what I was trying to do earlier. You can put up a decent amount of pressure your opponent won't expect. Sometimes I just say fuck it and go for like an immediately like white whale assault into just like trying to mix them. Cause most people rightfully assume you're supposed to be playing defensively as base ABBA. That's how you can build up the meter to go for the offense. Cause like all of our moves are either really high commitment. All of us are either really high commitment or really have really shitty range. It's cool, but Blue Whale Assault doesn't feel that cool. Meh. Ooh, a Kai. This'll be a better fight. Yeah, all of her base moves are either like really slow or of terrible range. Also, this move is completely invincible to fucking everything. Your 5H is much bigger than it feels like it should be. Meh. Hey, watch this shit. Ah! It's not very good, which is why you really shouldn't be doing it.
fuck's sake.
So you can put up decent offensive pressure.
Boom!
Holy shit, it's over. It's over for you. Try to dragon punch your way out. Oh, so that attack is actually like just immune to everything. Like, even supers just blocks that shit. Come on, let me land the key! No! Gah! Don't know a homing jump combo. Yeah, whatever that is. He's such a nice guy too. What a fucking da. Can't be mad at him. Is there any way to block that shit? Like, what do I even do in that scenario? Boom! Oh, come on! Block high? Oh, is that an overhead? Is that why I keep getting hit? I assume they like just broke guards. There we go. Oh, it's an overhead. Alright, that makes way more sense. And let's finish this off with a bang. I could probably help us after this, but fuck it, you know? Oh, and right into another one! This is why I play Ava. I could just go ape shit sometimes. Yeah, that makes way more sense. Cool combo, hell yeah, thank you. No! There's like no damage in base form, but sometimes it's worth it just to say fuck you. Oh, come on! Fuck. Pretty close though. Looks like I win this time. Jay's so nice at all of his like victory screens. Looks like I win this time. Challenge me again whenever you like. Fuck, I wanna be mad at you. Apparently not, man. Alright, bring it. Just be mad. Nuh-uh. Oh, come on, let me get my super off. Bruh, that was like two combos. If you burn someone in rage, you can use 5k to continue the combo. Fuck, I missed the key! Didn't miss it this time. I can't let him waste all of it. Oh, it's over. Yeah. Okay. All right, I think I'm warmed up in ABBA though. Truly an honest character Kai is, on God. Also sometimes when you just rush at him in rage form, if you just grab them, they're like completely blindsided. Johnny, ugh. A character of supposedly bad mobility. Cause he's only got like step dashes. But also it never feels that way. Also, it just feels like I never approach this guy. Fuck, we pop in it now. Come on! Fuck. Maybe Wildsock got me out of that. Dash can't be cancelled, is why people say it's bad. Anyways, I like supposedly super bad mobility. But it never feels that way when you fight him. No! What do you mean? I think his little gimmick with the oh fuck, I tried to do the super. His little gimmick with the card is actually really cute. Cause it's a king if it's a dude, it's a queen if it's a girl, and I believe Testament and ABBA both get the Jack. Or the Joker, I don't remember which one it was. Testament because they're non-binary, and ABBA because it's both them, it's both her and Paracelsus. Boom! What do you mean? Guys, I think that may be his name. Ah. He stalled me. Because, like, the biggest part. A huge part about fighting ABBA is being able to stall out her rage mode. If you install it out, you can basically nullify her. You expect Johnny's just super on wake up. Rage mode, bitch! Gorilla! Just run in and start hitting shit. Boom, gotcha. No.
Man. It's close that time. I got my ass kicked back to 7th floor. Damn it. Gotta have it. I've got my rusty at this game. The Johnny gatekeeping. I just hate Johnny, man. Like, you can never approach him. There is no approaching, Oh, come on. I literally went for a grab. It's like, I mean, it's that meme of like, how the fuck do you approach Leo Whitefang when he's sitting down? Because he can either... It's like that, but he can just do it just standing there. Boom! Fun fact, the higher your jealousy gauge is, the more hits that final bit does. Just pray and lock. It's like that, but he just does it whenever he's standing there. That was super embarrassing missing that shit. No! Oh, what?! Luckily, you know, I can challenge him for distance to do things from here. Charge all my mains have shit range. Of course you're playing Ava, exactly. We take that. Ugh. Man. Whatever. I saw a Chinese waiting for me though, downstairs. An awesome day meal-wise, like, went out for lunch just earlier. I got Chinese from last night waiting. Fucking awesome. Yo, thanks for the follow, bro. You know what, actually? Let's play one of my other... I made quite a few characters. Kind of flip-flop between. Potemkin is the main one. But I do know how to play most of the women. Except, like, Melia. Which, peep the mods, by the way. I used to play a bit of Ramlethal. I'm not that great at Geo. I'm okay at Bridget. Not that great at Ino or Mei. But like, I'm pretty good at Abba, Baiken, Elfell. Speaking of which, my wife. Brist. Oh god. I love her. I felt Valentine. Like, okay. I was watching, like, the big PlayStation announcements for class. And, like, writing all that down so I could report on it later. And, like, you will have no idea the hype I felt when, L felt was announced during that shit. It's obviously Chain Lollipop. Gonna remind myself of all of her moves in time. Where is her? There it is. I'll tell you, Amelia can't with the air dashes. I don't want to bother trying to learn the, trying to learn all of how to, like, if she's one of those characters where if you're not good at her combos, you're just gonna die. Like, you either got it or you don't, and I don't got it. Alright, there for a second, I forgot about that. Oh, which one of these buttons was it? This one. Wabba dabba dabba, yeah, yeah! Also, like, lower floors, Chain Lollipop is ridiculous. Come on, someone match me already. There we go. Maybe it's L-Felt command grab when you have reversal. Exactly! I don't remember the last time I used your command grab. Oh, an Axel Low. Well, whatever will I do? If only I was playing, I don't know, this facing queen or something. All the zoners tonight. Oh god. Don't remember the last time I saw an Axel Low. That absorbs projectiles? Ah, fuck! We love zones here. Reversal. I pray to god this hits. Yeah, this hits. Yeah! She's literally wife. I love her. So she is like so good at controlling space. Because all of her moves, like, almost all of her moves move her either closer or further away. I tried. I had to land it for the novelty. Nope, you're not stopping time. Boom! I do want to learn Axel specifically. Like, I tried for a little bit just because I fucked up. Like, the stopping time stuff is so cool. So, Nelfell is literally. She's just silly goofy and I love her. You'd think he'd be prepared for a Meteor Projectile after the first time I did it. Oh, we then Chain Lollipop now!
Let's go!
In fact, people can combo with Axel and taunt 3 times.
That's awesome. Like, look at this fucker, what can he do? Go and try it, go on. Maybe that would've worked the first time. This isn't gonna hit. Nah. I don't remember what Elfell's officially considered. I think she's a rush down. I don't actually remember. And obviously I cannot glance at the thing right now. Also, Elfell's projectiles are just unfair. Like, I could spam this all day. What can you do about it? Look at this, what are you gonna do about it? We should rush down, because she sure as hell is frustrating to finish a match. It's rushing to finish a match, oh god. Ah, you flipped. Get super idiot. Nap. She's literally just so silly. She's literally wife, I love her. Which is contrasted heavily by how horrifying she is to play against. And now you're trapped in Chain Lollipop. Alley-oop! God, he's British. Or English. With English, I do not claim him. Woo! Get shit on! Elfell Gaming! Bow, 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 bow. Right, I'll play one more set. Oh, call out, I am tired EP. Oh, fuck, hold on. See, she's also tired EP. Irish Shrimp and Gilly Gear, so I'm happy, lol. Which character's Irish? Happy Chaos is Irish? Is he? Wild. Duel one. Also, you have no idea how hype I am for Lucy. I could take or leave the rest of the announced DLC characters, but I fucking love Edge Runners. And it is commonly known me and my sister are very divided on this. I am a hardcore. I'm a hardcore Lucy stan. My sister is a hardcore Rebecca trooper. But I'm so glad my girl. Sounds cool because of the whole pool goal gimmick. I have no idea what Venom's deal is. Honestly, I'm just excited that my girl is gonna be in the game. Cause like. I do own Exard. I cannot play the online, because I'm not good at the game, and the game is full of the only people left playing online are sweats. But I have messed around with a lot of the other characters. I've tried Dizzy. She's okay. I might pick her up as like, a zoner I actually like. Hopefully, maybe she'll actually be like a decent zoner. And I'll finally have a zoner to play. Yeah, maybe. Who else was announced? It was Venom, Dizzy. Oh, that new girl? She might be cool. I'll wait until the anime comes out and I'll see. I'll probably be like hyped as fuck for her by the time the anime's dropped. This guy hits like a. How hard Lewis hits. Ow. Maybe there's gonna be a zoner. Probably. There's so many zoner and zoner adjacent characters coming out recently. It's kinda. We're in the age of the zoner. Man, I'm getting whooped. It's too late, Anakin. I've already activated the chain lollipop. See, once he was with mostly rushdown now, so it'll be mostly zoners. Fair. They have love on your planet. Oh, she's so precious. Cheap viewers. Fuck off. Why would I want to buy viewers? That's like. I never understood, like, why would anyone want to buy viewers? It's like paying people to go, it's like putting on a musical and then paying people to show up. Or like, starting a band and then paying people to listen to your music. Like what's the, why would you want to buy fake fans? Well, blow up the bot? Yeah, I did. I get them constantly. I'm pretty sure Spitz is still on. I could have asked them. But guards! Put them away! I would like to blame at least a little bit of my failure here on the fact that I am also streaming, and that is taking up a good chunk of my brain power. She's so cute, I love her. We're back on 8th floor. I think I'm gonna call it a night here. I'm tired. I might stream get the year again next week. We'll see. My fucking thing out of my arcade stuck. But I shall see you guys next Sunday, same time. Till then, bye!